Yeah, yeah. Can't fake the funk, baby. Virginia, Blimes. Feel so soulful, man.
Shake it loose, mama say no, gotta break the rules, take a cut, make it move, never do our waiting cues, dangerous, she's the epitome of stage, but the blatant use.
You can't fake the truth, can't stay in one place, so it's made the move, Papa was a place on way too smooth, got the shark skin suit, with the snake skin boots, you can't fake the truth, can't stay in one place, I was made to move.
They act alive, pantomime. You know I handle mine, so you got an axe to grind, cause you tend to blow it like a dandelion. Out to the rooster squawking. Hey,
well, they do say that all good things must come to an end. Footballers at whatever level are not immune to age, and they all at some stage have to bid farewell to the sport that they loved. This is not a game where results matter, it is simply a final curtain call. More of a celebration of a career of one who can proudly say he has enriched the beautiful game, a final whistle which is indeed final. Blue and burgundy, wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. Watched by their family and friends, some celebrity faces amongst the crowd as well, watching just what you are watching.
Well, I played in a few of these, Peter, good few actually, including my own, and whatever the circumstances, whether it be a natural retirement or premature, there's always a mixture of happy and sad about the occasion, and this will be no different. Recognition for a good solid career and simply the perfect platform to say thank you and goodbye.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Alisson. He's an excellent shot stopper, Peter, first and foremost. But he's just as good at creating chances as he is snuffing them out. He can spread the ball out quickly to both wings, whether it be with an accurate long pass or a quick throw. And that places him in the top order of the world's keepers.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Hatterbor plays it forward. Koeman. It's a loose ball. Raul Albiol.
Barcelona have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion.
He's gone for it! And that wasn't far away.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target should have been hit.
Goalkeeper's ball. Marcos Alonso. Over to the other flank.
Vidal.
Albiol tries to get it forward quickly. Coleman. Forward it goes. Raul Albiol. Played down the flank. looking for a decent ball in. And it's Marcos Alonso.
And the shot!
And the referee brings the first half to a close. So the other team has broken through. After the want of try. Interesting game up to now. But still goalless. Any strong opinions on the first half?
It's been a pretty abject performance. No effort at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
Shaking half, lacking only in goals, the score 0-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. There are a few waiting for it, and a header!
Condemn the defending, they've got to stop the cross.
Marcos Alonso. Raul Albiol. Albiol goes upfield. Alisson chooses to deal with it himself. Looks to thread it through. Koeman has it in a wide position. So what next? Roberto plays it long. Luis Suarez! Shame, that was nicely worked.
Almost the perfect move. Almost. The finish just wasn't quite at the same level.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Ruben Dias. Hattabor. Hattabor gets it forward. It really is now or never. They need a goal however it comes. And that will be the final act. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.